Elsewhere tonight, a developing story in West Billings where a wrong-way driver caused up to three accidents. It all took place shortly after 8 p.m. tonight. A male driver in a pickup truck drove onto the eastbound lanes of I-90 while driving westbound. He struck two vehicles after driving a short distance on the interstate. Then an oncoming semi-truck hit that crash. Two people were transported to a local hospital. A Montana Highway Patrol trooper says drugs and alcohol are suspected.